6, an Orlando man is in jail accused of punching a swan in front of 2 off-duty officers. The officers say over the weekend they were at Lake Eola when 56-year-old Soar Angel Velez got too close to the swan and her babies, stepped out in front of the ducklings to protect them, and that's when police say that Velez punched her. The officer stepped in and arrested him. He